Hello. Today we are going to read class 6, chapter 5, Townsend. English of chapter 5, Townsend. The book is name is A Pact with Sun. Right. In this chapter 5 is given about Townsend. You know about Townsend, right? Townsend was a great magician, right? And he was there in the court of Akbar, right? You know that in Akbar having Navratna, it is going to be said. He is one of them, right? Townsend, basically, you know that he born in MP. And so every year also his birth anniversary is also going to be celebrated there. A great man. So Townsend, you can say a great magician of our, he was a great magician of our country. So let's go to know today about Townsend through this chapter. Which chapter is going to be given here, I will send you through this PDF also I am making, then I will send you. Because I wish to teach you what is going to be written. If you will have any problem, I must will discuss with you. It is said about that, the story of Townsend, how Townsend become very famous, who was his guru, you can say that his teacher. Lots of things we are going to read through this chapter. But before we are going to read this chapter, there is basic thing what we are going to read in chapter that is required to know. So let's go to find out. And today I'm trying to teach you the bilingual. I will try to teach you in English and their meaning. I will try to explain you in Hindi too. Townsend, जो कि एक बहुत बड़े संगीतकार थे और जो अकबर के दरबार में नौ रत्नों में से एक थे, ठीक है? और इनके अंदर, यानी कह सकते हैं कि म्यूजिशियन के प्रति इतना प्यार था और इतना लगाव था और इतना मतलब इसके प्रति सेवा भावना थी, कह सकते हैं कि इनके मतलब कह सकते हैं इनको इतने राग पता थे कि वह जैसे कह सकते हैं कि ईश्वर को अपने बश में कर लेना, इस तरह की इनके पास म्यूजिक का जो है नॉलेज था। तो तानसेन जो है नॉर्मली क्या हुआ है कि इनका जन्म जो है मध्य प्रदेश में हुआ और एवरी ईयर हम लोग इसका क्या है बर्थ एनिवर्सरी मनाते हैं और बहुत ही म्यूजिशियन इनको बहुत ही रिस्पेक्ट से देखते हैं, ठीक है? तो इस चैप्टर में जो हम लोग जानने जा रहे हैं वो बेसिक चीज सब क्या है वो जान लेते हैं। पहला है कि Townsend was the only child of his parents. Basic thing is there that Townsend does not have any siblings. You can say that he does not have any brother, sister. मतलब Townsend सिर्फ भाई में या कह सकते हैं parents का सिर्फ only one जो है क्या था child था. Naughty but talented. He imitated the calls of birds and animals perfectly. Means badmash to tha. But imitate means you can say that there is a word is going to be comes here. It is called that imitate. Imitate you can say which is going to be copy. No, copy the sound you can say that copy. Anything is going to be copy. It is going to be imitate. What I speak, it's completely going to be copied there, right? So imitate the sound of birds and you can say that animals perfectly. Yani bachpan se hi Townsend itne badmash bhi the, naughty bhi the, but bahut hi brilliant mind ke, bahut hi talented the. Talented kis tarah se tha ki ya isme keh sakte hain ki sangeet ke aur music ke prati itna ye tha ki bachpan se isme dekha jata tha ya janwar ki awaaz keh sakte hain pakshi ki awaaz bahut hi aasani se same to same keh sakte hain ki copy kar liya karte the. Yani imitate kar lete jaise birds bolte hain aap difference find nahi kar sakte the ki kya birds bol rahe hain ya fir Townsend की आवाज है, ये मुश्किल था. शेर की आवाज निकालना, जानवर की आवाज, मतलब ये बहुत ही मुश्किल होता था, लेकिन ये इसमें Townsend के लिए बहुत ही आसान काम था ये. वो भी चीज हम लोग जानेंगे इस चैप्टर. Once he tried to frighten a group of travelers by roaring like a tiger. Means frighten means होता है डराना. You can say that to make someone to be fear. You can say that. So fear, frighten, किसी को मतलब frighten करना, डराना या किसी को भयभीत करना, you can say that. तो इस तरह की चीज कर एक बार जो है उसके दिमाग में आया और कुछ travelers जो होता है जो यात्री होते हैं जो एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाते हैं उसको जानने वाले थे उनको एक बार इसके दिमाग में आया कि उसको चलो डराते हैं इसलिए उसने क्या किया रोरिंग करने लगा द साउंड ऑफ एनिमल्स लाइक अ टाइगर यू नो द टाइगर की आवाज वो रोर करने टाइगर क्या होता है जो आवाज होता है टाइगर का दैट्स गोइंग टू बी रोर इट्स गोइंग टू बी कॉल्ड रोर तो टाइगर का आवाज सुन के नॉर्मली पीपल भी क्या होगा डर से हालत खराब हो जाएगा उसको तो वो डराने के लिए क्या की एक बार तो Townsend ने तो टाइगर की आवाज जो है निकाली जिसके कारण जितने भी ट्रेवलर्स थे जितने भी लोग थे यात्री थे वो सब बहुत डर गए तो ये सभी चीज हम लोग इसकी नटीपन के कारण भी और इनका जो इम्पोर्टेंस है, तानसेन क्या है, उनके बारे में हम लोग आज जानेंगे इस चैप्टर में। अब बुक देखेंगे। यू मे हैव हर्ड द नेम ऑफ तानसेन, द ग्रेटेस्ट म्यूजिशियन ऑफ आवर कंट्री हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड। यस, it is our, you can see that we should have proud on ourselves, we should think about that he was the person who has born in India, yani a greatest keh sakte hai, ek mahan musician, sangeetkaron mein keh sakte hai ki jinka keh sakte hai ki sangeet ka janak keh sakte hai, bahut sare raag ka janak the inhone kiye hain, to aise log ko India mein janm lene se hum apne aap ko proud feel karte hain, and we can say that you may have heard the name of Tansen, yani Tansen ka naam sunke hi log ko dimag mein ye aa jata hai ki yaar ye kuch na kuch aisa music se bada kuch hone wala hai, to Tansen jo hai was a greatest म्यूजिशियन ऑफ आवर कंट्री हैज प्रोड्यूस, यानी हमारी कंट्री ने प्रोड्यूस किया, यानी प्रोड्यूस कह सकते हैं कि हमारी कंट्री में जन्म लिए ऐसे महान कह सकते हैं म्यूजिशियन, तो इसलिए हमें ये गर्व भी होता है इस बात को लेकर के। अ सिंगर कॉल्ड मुकंदन मिश्र एंड हिज वाइफ लिव्ड इन बेहद नियर ग्वालियर। एक्चुअली मुकंदन मिश्र, सिंगर जो जिसका नाम एक गायक थे, उनके कह सकते हैं कि उनके पिताजी जो थे वो बेहद नियर ग्वालियर के नजदीक बेहद गांव है, या कह सकते हैं जो एक कस्बा है, उसमें उनके एक फैमिली थे जिसका नाम है मुकंदन मिश्र, और उनकी वाइफ दोनों रहते थे। तानसेन वॉज देयर ओनली चाइल्ड, यानी कह सकते हैं कि तानसेन वॉज दी ओनली वन चाइल्ड ऑफ मुकंदन मिश्र एंड हिज वाइफ, यानी मुकंदन मिश्र और हिज वाइफ यानी उसके पत्नी के ये मात्र एकलौते पुत्र थे, कह सकते एकलौते चाइल्ड थे, यानी इसका कोई भाई बहन दूसरा नहीं था, तो ये चीज को भी समझना जरूरी है। और इनका जन्म कहाँ हुआ था, तो ग्वालियर में। कभी भी कोई पूछ दे कि तानसेन का जन्म किस स्थान पे हुआ था, तो ग्वालियर में हुआ था, ठीक है। तानसेन वॉज देयर ओनली चाइल्ड, इट इज सेड दैट ही वॉज अ नॉटी चाइल्ड, ऑफन ही रैन अवे टू प्ले इन द फॉरेस्ट and soon learned to imitate perfectly the calls of birds and animals. Yes, it is the, you can say the intelligence, you can say that he was so brilliant, so intelligent, so talented, he was quite, you know that if a children who are there as a you can say the kids there, you might also very naughty, but he was also the same. And so sometime what happened by playing, and when their parents used to say something to because of that also, he used to go to the forest to play. And there what they used to do, they don't play with anything, they start imitating the sound of bird, in copying the sound of birds, copying the sound of animals. They have learned by listening there the sound of birds, listening the sound of animals, different animals used to speak the different language, they listen and they came to know about that, how do they speak. And they have learnt it perfectly, clearly, you can say that. Nobody can even differentiate between the sound of animal and the sound of Tansen, which is going to be imitated. Right. Now, the next is going to be said, a famous singer named Swami Haridas was once traveling through the forest with his disciples. Okay. Means एक बार की बात है, once upon a time what happened, there was a great, you can say the people, great magician, you can say that also, whose name was Swami Haridas, who became later his guru also, but we need to understand about that there was a guru whose name is Swami Haridas. Once upon, he was traveling towards, you can say the forest or somewhere else, the place he was going there with his disciples, all his children with together, he was passing by through there. यानी वह उस रास्ते से कहीं से गुजर रहा था। Suddenly what happened? Tired, the group settled down to rest in a shady grove. Tansen saw them. What happened? Now see how Tansen became famous and how Guru Swami Haridas became his teacher also. Let's go to know that. What happened? That once upon a time, Swami Haridas, he was passing by, you can say through a forest, and with his so many students were there. Finally, after walking along, what happened? He became tired. And so after becoming tired, what happened? He just decided, let me to take some rest. And so he saw like a different types of, there is a different plants were there. And just under that plants, they start trying to take some rest. In that, what happened? The Tansen was very naughty also. Just saw, let me to do some fun with them. So this Tansen saw him, saw them, all the students with together, Swami also. Strangers means, you know that who's called a stranger? People whom you don't know, who is not knowing to you, known to you. Strangers means not known. The people whom you don't know, a stranger, like your person who met to you, but you don't know about it. They're like a travelers, you can say that. We don't know also who the person is going to be. They are called our stranger. No, anjaan jisko keh sakte hindi mein. So a stranger in the forest, he said to himself, unne kaha re jungle mein a stranger, koi janabi jisko main nahi janta, jungle mein aise log, chalo kuch karte hain. What he will do? It will be fun to frighten them. He hide behind a tree and roared like a tiger. वो क्या किया? तो अपने आप को सोचा कि चलो ये तो फन का टाइम आ गया, चलो हम लोग इसके साथ फन करते हैं, थोड़ा मतलब खेलते हैं. एंड ही हाइड हिमसेल्फ बिहाइंड अ ट्री एंड रोड लाइक अ टाइगर. उसने टाइगर की आवाज, बाघ की आवाज निकाली और लोगों को डराने के लिए, चलो कि और वो क्या किया, तो पेड़ के नीचे पीछे छुप गया. एंड देन ही स्टार्ट रोरिंग द साउंड ऑफ इमिटेड द साउंड ऑफ टाइगर. Definitely, if the people who are trying to sleep, who are trying to take rest, and suddenly if you will come to hear the sound of a tiger, you will be frightened. Definitely, you will be scared that if it will be a tiger will come, then we are all not going to be alive. The tiger will kill us. That's why they all scared. The little group of travelers scared in fear, but Swami Haridas called them together. Don't be afraid, he said. Tigers are not always dangerous. Let us look for this one. Yes. A guru, you can say, can always understand each and everything. So what happened when the disciples of Swami Haridas all scared and they try to run away here and there? That what happened? Swami Haridas called everyone and said, don't be frightened, don't be afraid. Because always the tiger is not going to be dangerous. If you are going to also harm the tiger, then the tiger will harm you. So let me come to know that what actually the fact is there. So let me come to know. Don't be afraid. Be quiet and be patient. Be here. Let us look at the scene. Suddenly, one of his men saw a small boa hiding behind a tree. There are no tigers here, master, he said. Only this naughty boa. What happened? While the guru said, Swami Haridas said, let me see all this thing. Suddenly they all stayed at the place and they start looking at what is going on. So suddenly what happened? The one man of Swami Haridas saw there was no tiger. There was only a boa who were hiding himself behind a tree and was speaking. He came with that boa and said, master, oh my teacher, there is no tiger is there. This is the only boa who were speaking and imitating that types of sound. Okay. So this was the, you can say that. Till this, you need to understand what is going to be. So the question, first of all, you come to know that you must give the right answer of this question. The first question is there, which I'm going to write here. You need to understand and you must reply this answer. Question number one is, where Tansen born? Write the name of Tansen's father. Third one. Third one is, only two question. You reply me, comment me first of all, their answer. Okay. Then I will move the further. For that, you just keep it properly. And you must, if it is useful, you must say something to me. Later, in the second part, I will come to you.